So this is the castle at Silves. It is the Algarve's best preserved castle. It dates back to the Moorish period when in 1053, the Wali of Algarve and the ruler of Seville made this his home, then known as the Palace of the Verandas.
Constructed from red sandstone native to the area, it covers about 12,000 square meters and boasts both Islamic and Christian design elements. It also offers fantastic views of the town of Silves below.